They have cost the state more than €55 million since they were acquired a decade ago. But tonight, the Minister for the Environment, Phil Hogle, announced that the controversial electronic voting machines would be sold off for just over €70,000 to a metal recycling company. The machines were used in a few constituencies in the 2002 general election and the second Nice referendum and have been in storage ever since.
Just one of the 7,500 electronic voting machines that is heading to a recycling machine and soon. A decade after they were acquired and following a recent tendering process for the machine's sale or disposal along with 20,000 other accompanying items, the Minister for Environment outlined the government's number one preference for offloading them.
We have reached agreement with a company called KMK Metals Recycling Limited from County Offaly for the purchase of those machines for recycling and reuse to the value of €70,000. There has been considerable costs as well associated with the original purchase of these machines, which was €55 million.
The cost of removing and transporting the machines will be borne by the County Offaly Company. It was one of seven tenders received for them. None of them wanted to reuse them as voting machines, and some did not offer any money to take them off the state's hands.
Well, we expected actually under the Waste Management Act to have to pay money in order to dispose of those machines, so we're very fortunate to at least have ended up on the plus side in relation to a modest figure, and we're very happy that an Irish company was in a position to have a use for them in terms of recycling and reusing them.
It brings to an end a long-running and costly saga. The machines were used in three constituencies in the 2002 general election and also some constituencies in the second Nice referendum. But following questions, they were decommissioned, accumulating dust and storage costs. But they were born out of a political desire at the very top to modernise the counting system.
I had to go down to Meath the other day and apologise to the people of Meath. Even though we're a modern, technological driven country with one of the biggest exporters of software in the world, that we're going back to the piano.
But by September, the machines will be recycled and we're holding on to the Pian Lui.
The owner of KMK Recycling, Kurt Michael Kike, said tonight that the aluminium, steel and electrical components of the machines would be recycled and sold on. Their value, he said, is not yet clear, but he said they would be keeping one or two of the machines by for sentimental reasons. Martina Fitzgerald, RT News, the Custom House.